In Sri Lanka, a woman can't get access to birth control if her husband forbids it. I hope things get better in the future. Trans men can't access birth control if their doctors deny it. I hope things get better in the future.
This message brought to you by LadyPartsJustice.com, kicking politicians out of vaginas since 2012.